Part 3, Preparing to Open Your Shop. 1. Research the competition in your area. If you're up against a giant store with bargain basement prices, you're not going to make a profit. Unfortunately for small business owners, these giant stores operate in most cities. However, if you really strive to make your store a special experience, you will attract customers. The Small Business Association of America offers a free tool that allows you to map out all of the businesses in your city that offers similar services. 7. Identify the top competitors by searching the web. For example, if you want to open a beauty salon, search beauty salons plus the name of your city. Read reviews about each one. Look specifically for what reviewers like and dislike about different salons. Not only will this help you identify competitors, but it will also give you ideas about how to improve your own business. You can also find out about the competition by visiting the stores. Check their prices and chat with their employees. Look at how their store is arranged. You should be looking for some way that you can do better than them. For example, offering an extra service for free or for minimal charge. Remember that even after your shop is well established, you should keep up with what the competition is up to. This way you can do your best to keep ahead. 2. Construct a sound business plan. A business plan is typically a projection of how your business will generate revenue over the next 3 to 5 years. Basically, it should include information about what your business will sell, a description of your company, an analysis of the market for your business, and plans for how you will market your request. If you plan to apply for financial support, for example a small business loan, or government funding, make sure you include a section that outlines how much money you need over the coming 5 years, how the funds will be utilized, as well as any plans you may be planning to implement in the future. For example, if you plan to sell the company after it becomes profitable, it is a good idea to have an accountant evaluate your business plan. He or she might come up with additional costs to consider, startup tax breaks, or add additional insights pertaining to your income projections.